was one of five children honored in a stained glass window at a church on the city's west side. And now community and faith leaders are increasing the reward to find the person who murdered Demetrius Griffin. Griffin's body was found burning in an alley garbage can in the city's Austin neighborhood back in 2016. The 15-year-old boy was a freshman at Steinmetz High School when he was killed. The reward now sits at $15,000 for any information leading police to Griffin's killer.